Let me through, fisherman! I have no quarrel with you.
Fisherman? That's right. I'm a goddamn ghost, you ECA fuck. Now, how about I turn you into one?
Surgeon dressing up in a raincoat to scare off trespassers.
Are you so sure?
I got a boat. Think it's time to get out of this.
next is the furthest I've ever been. If Black Gulch is the belly of the beast, then this fortress is the jaws. I fear for you in there, Outrider. I wish you'd reconsider.
You know I can't. There's no one else who can do this for me. Look. If I don't come back...
You must. Or there'll be no tomorrow. For any of us. You should find the sewer tunnel I escaped through. Inside there'll be a drain leading up to the execution yard, right beneath the Great Blade. I still remember the lifeless bodies I had to crawl over for my freedom. This time of day, the yard should be empty. The executioners only work at sunrise.
Tiago, you sure this is the right way? I don't want a repeat of what happened in the village.
I remember it clearly. Have some faith, Outrider.
Altered! It's me! Over here! I prayed to the anomaly, and you came! Please! Set me free! Altered, I owe you my life!
Well, I could use a guide. Know a place called Black Gulch?
Yes, but... No. You don't want to go there. No one returns from Black Gulch. Not even a great Altered.
You owe me your life, remember?
Ah! Okay. I'll open the way for you.
Hey, don't I know you?
Long ago, Seth. He chose me on the battlefield to guide you to the Grand Marshal.
Oh, yeah. Well, just like old times, then.
Outrider, are you all right?
You sent me to the middle of an execution yard, and your abandoned village was full of insurgents.
I'm sorry. My memories aren't... I guess my time in that hellhole is one I prefer not to remember.
Bastards! I got an Altered on my side!